Page 135. Closing assets, liabilities, and owner's equity in the general ledger accounts. Closing assets, liabilities, and owner's equity, capital, was created to find the balance carried forward in the next accounting period, which is different from closing entries revenue, expense, profit and loss account, and personal withdrawal account that have a nature of nominal accounts. After the company calculates profit and loss, those accounts will be all transferred to the capital account. Therefore, it will remain only assets, debt, and capital, which are real accounts. Closing entries of these accounts, in order to bring balance of the current accounting period, carries forward to the next accounting period. So, the balance of each account must be calculated by recording in the list as ending balance and enter the balance in the amount field. There will be record of opening entries at the beginning of a new accounting period by recording in the list as beginning balance and enter the amount in the amount field, which will be equal ending balance, but it will be recorded on the opposite side and marked as check in the front account page of ending balance and beginning balance as a reference by finding the ending balance and beginning balance of new accounting period, or close them all if the account does not have any balance.